Hiya, hiya, Spear Hunters! A fantastic show is nearly upon us. I'm Toby, the sponsor of the show. That's me.
A show?
Yep, yep, it will be quite the spectacle, with their music going beep, beep, kaboom! What could go wrong? Whatever could go wrong!
Ooh, that sounds fun. Is it gonna be here?
No, my, no, no, no. We're holding it on the beauteous banks of the majestic Moonflow. We hope you'll join us there.
Awesome sphere is like.
Well, it's definitely awesome.
It will be, won't it?
Keep this up and someone will beat us to it.
Sorry. Sorry. Hey, wait up.
These are all Sphere Hunters?
I don't think so.
Look over there! Who's that?
Nude.
Maven of the Youth League, right?
Greetings, friends. An important sphere is hidden in Kilika Temple, a sphere documenting the true history of Spira. We are here today to demand that New Yevon make the contents of that sphere public. Yet, as always, the voice seeking truth goes ignored. My friends, I ask you, why? Because New Yevon wants to hide the truth, just as the temples did before them. I tell you now, this has gone on long enough. My friends, stand with me, and together we will bring the truth back to the people. But let's not overdo it. Our opponents aren't as young as they used to be.
Not exactly what I had expected.
Hey! That's our sphere! Oh, Poopy. So what now? Call it quits?
Don't know about you, but I could use an awesome sphere.
Okay. They can't decide who it belongs to. I say we make it our own. Right?
Right!
Get out of here! command over the sphere. The temples have controlled Spira's secrets long enough.
Spheres? Secrets? What's this about?
Don't play dumb. We know you're guarding something.
Yeah! That's right!
Hey, we're here to guard our families from rabble like you.
What are you talking about?
What'd you say?
I think it's time you left.
Hey, wait,
what are you doing?
Get out of our way!
You have no right to kill us!
Get out of our way!
You have no right to
kill us!
We're
going
to do something about it!
An empty win.
Come on.
Leave it to me.
Thank you.
which is why I keep telling you.
Shut up. Just give us the sphere and we'll be on our way.
I don't know what you're talking about. Hey, I found the sphere!
There you have it. What's that?
I had a little something prepared for just such an occasion.
Nice knowing you.
I'm gonna miss you.
You okay?
Just what do you think you're doing?
Actually, we're sphere hunters.
So?
wings, let's go! Sorry, Donna. The sphere is ours.
Tough luck.
Did it?
Overdid it? There is no such thing! The gull wings shall be notorious throughout Sphera!
They weren't all that happy.
Huh?
Don't forget that notoriety can be a bad thing.
So what? I want to have fun!
Just make sure you don't do anything to land us in hot water, okay?
Aww. Where's the fun in being plain old regular sphere hunters?
Yahoo! What she said!
Oh no.
What?
Whenever Riku and brother agree, bad stuff happens.
That can't be good. How'd the sphere analysis go?
It's just a regular movie sphere. It doesn't appear to have any special functions. You want to take a look?
The spirit and machina.
Any ideas?
Not a one. But as machina go, it looks extremely dangerous. Definitely a weapon.
Uni! It's him!
Is it you? Or does he just look like you?
Etu mega drekuprana.
And who's this Len?
Gull wings, front and center. So, let's give back that sphere. What do you say?
But we worked so hard to get it.
That thing is uber bad news!
What if we donated the sphere to the study of Sphera's history? That's what being a sphere hunter was originally about, right?
It's a little late to be bringing that up.
Yeah, we already swiped it!
Well, I still don't want it! We're giving it back! Now!
You don't mind?
I've seen it.
It's still pretty shameless to saunter up and give back the sphere we just stole.
We pashyat!
Our reputation is all but worthless if we do that. Our leaders too, no less.
Greedy!
Huh.
Well, now, this isn't any fun at all.
I really gotta let off some steam.
What do you got in mind?
Why don't we ask Una to dance?
Dance?
Oh? Oh, that's it! Una, you must dance. Our sanity depends on me.
That sounds like an order, Una.
The exercise will do us good.
Whoopee!
Hang tight while I go get ready. What's that sound?
Just some chikers I picked up. They're a colorful bunch.